Thank you. Thank you. great white bear at the frozen north end, sea lion to the fire. Fields of ice and herring on the run. An engine nine and one fast flying, all for the sea lion. It's not too late to chop the men to run. For a
What can you do? So we're recording an album that we're going to put out this summer. And we're going to put it out on vinyl, just because why the hell not, right? I don't know if anybody's going to buy it, but we're going to make a few, okay? It's going to be tie-dyed and kind of cool. Anyway, this song is, I think, the highlight.
Thank you. Junction from London to 69 San Francisco Bay. Fell in love with a bright girl, seeing you again in the summer.
It looks like we're running out of time, so we're going to play one more song for you.
Thank you.
Jason Crosby. On the drums, John Molo. On keyboard, guitar, bass, Pete Sears. On pedal steel, lead guitar, Barry Sless. And Roger McNamee, we have a poster for each and every one of you tonight. Here's a really, really, really fine legend that goes with this one. So pay attention, people. This could change your life. According to Moonalice legend, when Columbus discovered America, he was really looking for Disneyland. That's right. And the Pilgrims, when they came to North America, they were looking for Long Beach when they landed in Plymouth Rock. And it turns out the Queen Mary is counting on rising sea levels to enable it to set sail once again. Now we bring this up because tonight's poster by David Singer is the 100th poster he has created in the Moonalice series. And 819 total, right? He's done 100 of them. And here's what's really cool about it. This is 25 more than David created for Bill Graham Presents, where he was the most prolific poster artist. And the incredible thing is he's only number 3 for Moonalice. So anyway, it just goes to show that every adventure in life is filled with surprises. You may not arrive where you expect, but if you're open-minded, you just might land where you belong. Thank you all for coming out. Thank you to the incredible Cubanses. We love you guys. You guys are the best. Thank you so very, very much. Have a great time for the rest of the evening. We're going to broadcast their show, so afterwards, if you want to watch ours, if there's a name, go to moonalice.com. Thank you so much. Love you.